Our ways are not your ways, outsider. Don't meddle in things you don't understand. Did you now? Spare me your judgments. We do what we must to survive. I've watched hundreds die from the plague, horrible, painful deaths. My people are safe here, but they must eat. Something had to be done. Gariel was weak. He didn't understand the need for moral ambiguity. He threatened to turn the entire camp against me. That was unacceptable. You would doom my people to starvation or death by the plague. That's truly mad.
In Oblivion, are you doing? I'm getting out of here.
How dare you judge us? We do what we must to survive.
What?
Do you have any idea what you've done? It's that simple, is it? Just leave? Return to the outside world and forget what we've done here? You sound like Gariel. Perhaps you're right. Perhaps we have lost our way. Those who wish to leave will be free to do so. I can never return. This is my world now. This is where I will die. Farewell, outsider. May you never know hunger.
Have you found anything? I know. Ever since that bandit raid that separated us, I knew. But I must thank you, Sarah. You helped me pursue my foolish hope, even at your own risk. You let me forget what I already knew. I had seen my Gharial for the last time.
By the void and by the darkness, may the doors of Oblivion be flung wide! Come on!
No screeching, spell-casting witch will best... my head. Where am I? No pants? Oh, let me think. I was escorting a witch to Narcissus. She got frisky, but I'm a married man. After that, my memories get hazy. I think she cast a spell on me and took a valuable axe. It's been in my wife's family for generations. My wife'll kill me if I lost her axe. Oh, my head. Hey, you could find that screeching witch and get the axe back. I think we had a small camp nearby. I'll catch up to you after my head stops hurting. If I come back without that axe, Evigna will never forgive me. And her mother, she'll give me that look. The one that says her daughter married a fool. Well, Norgrid Hardhelm is no fool. A witch cast a spell. That's the only explanation for why that axe left my hands.